hold your bottom hand still and twist with the top hand.
This way?
Yep, there you go.
Yep, this way.
Yep, crush it, twist it.
Crush it meaning, like, put it
squeeze, squeeze it as hard as you can. Hard.
Not bend, you don't bend it at all. You just,
you ask her.
You think you can bend a little. Twist it. Like that. 9 seconds, just rip right now.
Nice to the cards. Nice.
Above the charge, she's so tired on the bottom side of your right back.
Back.
Yeah, we'll go right.
So,
we go, what hand are you?
Right hand.
Where are your left hand? Yes. Yes, there you go.
That?
Yep. And then just the opposite.
Do you use your fingers to
squeeze? Yeah, squeeze.
No. That's good.
You gotta go opposite. Flip this hand around like this.
No, no, no. Like, put them in that other hand.
Okay. Flip this hand.
Okay, I got you. So it's here. This way.
It's like,
then I
there you go.
This
there
way.
You go. There you go.
Okay.
You gotta start it. Now you gotta keep riding that, that crack. Just adjust your position a little bit so that you can get the action going through the slip.
It's harder than it looks, man.
It looks real hard, actually.
So that's a good step, though. Good start point. So tuck them into the thumb, use that as like the backboard?
Right there. The thumb needs to be in there. You're looking for an S curve, see that? How it's waving.
Start here.
So like the S would be here and then like that. You're going to have an S looks like this. Alright, just like that.
Do I have yes there?
Yep.
It's not moving. Got it? Not bad the first time, I guess.
No, you're doing fine. Keep that deck. Stick that deck back in the box and take it home with you. Work on that one. Yeah. It took me like 3 weeks.